Some mammals are nearing the end of their existence here on Earth. Poaching, habitat degradation, and the consequences of climate change are just a few of the issues that make humans the biggest threat to the survival of endangered species. In our video, we will discuss 9 of these mammals that are considered to be severely endangered. African forest elephant. The African forest elephant is one of the 2 living African elephant species. It is indigenous to the Congo Basin and West African humid woodlands. The straight, downward-pointing tusks, which are present in both sexes, are the distinguishing features. The primary threats to this species are habitat loss and fragmentation. The IUCN listed the African forest elephant as critically endangered in 2021 due to an uptick in poaching, finding that the population had dropped by more than 80% over 3 generations. Pangolin. Pangolins are the only known mammals to have thick, protective keratin scales covering their skin, which are made of a similar substance to fingernails and toenails. Poaching for their scales and meat, which are used in traditional medicine, puts pangolins in danger. With only an estimated 50,000 pangolins left in the world, they are sadly the most trafficked mammals. Sumatran Orangutan. The Sumatran orangutans are found only in the north of the Indonesian island of Sumatra. Threats to the Sumatrans include deforestation, the extensive conversion of forest to farms and oil palm plantations, and road fragmentation. Since 2000, the species has been listed on the IUCN Red List as critically endangered. Only slightly more than 13,000 Sumatran orangutans remain in the wild, placing this species in grave danger of going extinct. Red panda. The red panda, also known as the lesser panda, is a small mammal native to the eastern Himalayas and southwestern China. Its thick reddish-brown fur is lined in white. Its tail is ringed, and it has black belly and legs. The degradation and fragmentation of their habitat are the main threats to the species. With less than 10,000 remaining in the wild, poaching is affecting this species all across the world. Black rhinos. The black rhinoceros is native to eastern and southern Africa. Despite being called black, rhinoceros range in color from brown to gray. They are threatened in a number of ways, such as by competing species, illicit hunting, and habitat changes. The population of this species decreased by 96% between the 1970s and the 1990s. Since then, the population has increased to around 6,100 individuals because of constant conservation efforts made across Africa. African wild doe. The African wild doe, also called the African painted doe, is a wild canine which is a native species to sub-Saharan Africa. In 39 subpopulations, there are thought to be roughly 6,600 individuals who all face threats from disease outbreaks, habitat fragmentation, and human persecution. The African wild dog has been on the IUCN Red List as endangered since 1990. With the biggest subpopulation likely consisting of less than 250 individuals. Riverine rabbit. The riverine rabbit, often referred to as the Bushman rabbit or Bushman hare, is a type of rabbit that is only present in the central and southern parts of South Africa's Karoo Desert. They are rabbits although the body ears are longer. With only about 500 living adults and 1500 overall, they are one of the most endangered mammals in the world. Silky sifaka. The silky sifaka is a large lemur characterized by long, silky, white fur. In northeastern Madagascar, where it is referred to locally as the Simpona, its distribution is quite constrained. The population size is believed to be between 100 and 1,000 individuals, with less than 250 mature individuals being present in the population. No silky sifkas are housed in zoos or other such establishments. Amur leopard. The Amur leopard is native to the primary region of southeastern Russia and northern China. Their thick, light-colored cream fur, especially in the winter, makes them easily distinguishable from other leopard subspecies. The IUCN Red List classifies it as critically endangered because, as of 2022, it was estimated that around 110 wild individuals are remained in their natural habitats.